What is going on, everybody? It is your boy, the Conservative Coin Collector. And today, I have a hair in my mouth. Don't know why. But, I have a video for you today. I've been planning for the last couple of weeks. Take a look back at one of my last videos when I showed you that thing that came in the mail that the U.S. Bent had for sale. It was everything they had for sale, right? And the 2023 proof set was one of those things that was on sale. I have a 2023 proof set right now. Here it is. And this is my mom's new tablecloth. Time to open this thing up and see what's inside. Before I open it up, I can go to the back side. It shows you what you're going to expect. And there's going to be more American women being honored. Bessie Coleman, Edith Kanaka'ole, Eleanor Roosevelt, Jovita Idar, and Maria Tallchef. Also the women being honored on the quarters this year. I'm glad to say they found more women to honor. Let's get opening this. This is the way I opened it. It comes with a 2003 United States Bent Proof Set. And it tells you these are genuine coins minted under the authority of whatever law that is. And they were minted in the authority of the United States. The legal tender of the United States. Being legal tender, I can break them out of the package and spend them, which I would never want to do that. And that's the director. And this is kind of the front of it. It says Certificate of Authenticity of the Proof Set. And inside here is nothing that really needs to be shown. It's just all the specific details and like the weight and the diameter and obverse and reverse and all that. Let's take a look at these beauties. Gonna have to set them up against the muffins that my mom made this morning. Look at the beauty. Look at those beauties. They're about as perfect of a coin as you're ever gonna see. Take a look at the reverse of them too. I especially like the reverse of the $1 coin this year. The reverse of the second Jovita dollar has been different every year. And I'm actually excited because of the quarters this year. A big reason I wanted a proof set this year is so I could have a collection of all the women that are going to be on the quarter this year. Bessie Coleman, yeah, I can see from what I can read, Eleanor Roosevelt. That's the ones I can see just from the kind of the light. But those are the five reverses. And I've seen a couple of them. I actually think I've only seen one of these in circulation so far at work. But I'm glad to have all five of them. And to compliment all five of them, the other five coins that are being proofed this year. These are about as perfect of a coin as you're ever going to see. And these are some good looking muffins too, but the muffins are beside the point. The coins are what's important right now. One good look, good look there. And another good look at these. If you want me to do a more in-depth review of everything I have here, let me know down below. But until then, I'm signing off. My name is Just a Fun Guy. Make sure to polish that like button and collect that subscribe button. With that being said, I'm signing off. So long, YouTube.